My first testimony is I am blessed with daily manna and daily prayers have been a blessing to me. I used to get bad dreams and after reading prayers from Noah up, get a peaceful sleep. My second testimony is Pastor Michael. Teaching is so simple to understand and it has helped me a lot to grow in my spiritual life and in Word of God. Whenever he prays for healing of back pains, and wounds.
Back problems be healed in Jesus' name.
समस्या अच्छी हो जाए श्रीकराम में.
Neck conditions be healed in Jesus' name.
गर्दन की समस्या अच्छी हो जाए श्रीकराम में.
Lift your hands and say, I will be healed. Hallelujah. I am healed in Jesus' name. Speak that word. Speak that word. In Jesus' name.
I have always received the healing. My third testimony is my son was asked to resign from his job. And every time when Pastor Michael used to release word of job.
Everyone
those who are praying for jobs. Just stretch your hands towards the screen right now.
बस अपना हाथ स्क्रीन की ओर बढ़ाएं इस वक्त.
Listen to me.
सुनिए.
But one thing you do.
लेकिन एक चीज करना है आपको.
You say I will testify.
कहे कि मैं गवाही दूंगा.
I'm not begging for money.
देखिए पैसों के लिए नहीं मांग रहे हम.
Listen. Stretch your hand.
अपना हाथ बढ़ाइए.
All the family members.
परिवार के सभी लोग.
Father in the name of Jesus.
पिता यीशु के नाम में.
I speak the blessing of God upon your life right now.
प्रभु की आशीष आपके जिंदगी पर बोलते हैं इस वक्त.
The God who provided for Elijah in the midst of famine.
वही परमेश्वर जिसने अकाल के बीच में भी एलिया के लिए भोजन का प्रबंध किया.
Let that provision come in Jesus' name.
वही प्रबंध आपके लिए आए यीशु के नाम में.
In Jesus' name.
यीशु के नाम में.
Amen.
Amen.
I used to receive it with faith, and now not only my son but my daughter-in-law is also blessed with a new job. All thanks and glory to Jesus. Thank you, Pastor Michael. God bless you.